These sculptures are...
to the garden's disciple is the...